An Aam Aadmi Party MLA Mahendra Goyal was caught on camera slapping a man publicly in New Delhi. Goyal slapped the man allegedly because he is an agent and took commission from the people for completion of the work. This is not the first incident when AAP leaders have got into an altercation with public servants.
Thanks for watching Oneindia Telugu. For more details, keep watching Oneindia Telugu. Please like and share. Don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.